Hello and welcome to High Voltages. I got excellent results on my last video, coronavirus prevention using Arduino. I have mentioned a few DIY projects that can help us prevent this virus using Arduino. If you haven't watched that, you can watch that by clicking the link in the description. With the lockdown in different countries, people are staying at homes and making exciting and creative projects to avoid this coronavirus. Social distance and washing your hands are the bits of advice that we should follow to stop the spread of this COVID-19 virus. In this situation, Arduino and Raspberry Pi, with the help of different commonly used sensors, are acting as saviors. These boards are helping us to build practical projects that can help us to detect the viral disease, assisting in the social distance with the affected ones, reminding us to wash our hands without actually touching anything, and forbidding us to touch our face. In this video, I am going to show a few more projects that help prevent Corona or COVID-19. Let's get started. The first project is the Coronavirus Doorbell by Nick Bandin, which is an excellent project for keeping yourself away from the virus-affected people. He used the airport method by scanning his visitor's body temperature as soon as he rings the bell. If body temperature is average, the bell will ring. Otherwise, an alarm will be triggered. He made this using Arduino Nano, IR temperature sensor MLX90614, buzzer, and a MP3 player. It is a beginner level project and instructions are available at Hexter. I have mentioned the link in the description. Moving on to our next project, Don't Touch Your Face by Mike Rigsby, which is a wearable device using a tilt switch and a buzzer. Whenever you take your hand near your face, it will start buzzing, reminding you of not touching your face. It is also a beginner level project and will take around 60 minutes to complete. The project instructions are available at Hexter. You can find the link in the description. There is another project which can update you with the number of cases of COVID-19 by Alan Wang. He uses LED modules and ESP8266. By using the COVID-19 API, he made this live updater, and like other projects, it is easy to make. Instructions are given on Hexter. You can find the link in the description. Also, in the end, I will advise you to stay at home and spend your time reading, enhancing your skills, and do creative projects. There is a Chinese proverb that crisis comes with opportunities, and it is the best time to come up with ideas, and by using your skills and education, implement them and hit the bullseye. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe for more such videos.